cooler than she knew. My name is Derek Parker. I joined the police force, the NYPD, in 1982. While I was on the cold case squad, I was working on intelligence cases with the rap music industry. So in 1999, they put me into the rap intelligence unit. The killer passed a total of 4 security cameras on the way to the murder, at the door, up the stairs, and in the hallway leading to the studio. Before he entered the lounge, the shooter pulled a .40 caliber gun, put on a ski mask, and knocked over a woman as he opened the door.
Apparently, Tyler Washington was buzzed in. At that point, he pulled out a gun and put it on the floor.
Before Jay could know what happened to him, they shot him and they shot Tony in the car. Carl Gordon.
And went right over to Jay, fired around immediately without any conversation. They left the area. They ran out of the studio at that point.
The witnesses
took over the record, then called the police.